Hello everyone, this is a 3-pass step down transformer. You can see that this is a HV line connections and this is a 100 kVA transformer which step down the voltage from 11,000 to 415 volts. So here I shown a 3-pass step down transformer which is connected to the supply and installed in for the distribution. So this is the HV lines and here is the neutral red, yellow, blue, which is the output supply from this transformer which is 415 volts. You can see here a earth connection point and this is a 100 kVA transformer. So and this is the red, yellow, blue and neutral wire. This white color connection is for neutral, where the earth wire is also connected. This transformer is made from PEL and you can see the all details about this transformer. You can see that this is the 11,000 volts HV and LV low voltage, which means 415 volts. Here the connection of HV and LV. I think this video help you to understand some connections about this 3-pass transformer. For more videos, please subscribe our YouTube channel and thanks for watching.